A two-car collision kills one woman and sends another to the hospital. State troopers have identified the victim as Latanya Boone. Her car crashed into Ashley McCain's car on Highway 21. Both cars left the roadway and Boone's car hit a tree. She was not wearing a seatbelt and was pronounced dead at the scene. McCain was taken to Coosa Valley Medical Center.